Right side, brother! There's the way through!
Breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't. Oh, wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword! I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
Ready?
Ready.
Una, Bob.
Let's save them, all of them!
do that. Gate open! Amir, what else did the serpent tell you when you spoke? Kinda sounded important.
I'm sure it's nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
No, I quite agree. Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
So what'd you find out there? There's quality material. Rate you're going, might last a day. Keep safe, loser boy. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along. Let's get you squared away, then. What you need? Got something else in mind? Till next time.
Lemire, Do you know why there are no more giants left in Midgard? I mean, not counting the serpent from the future.
Well, they did not take me into their confidence about that, Odin's convictions to the contrary. But I know this. If I'd spent the better part of 60 winters seeing my best and brightest cut down by Thor and that damn hammer, I might very well go home to lick my wounds. It's too bad. I was fond of every giant I ever met.
So that's why they destroyed the bridges to Jotunheim, so the Aesir didn't fall. Is that why there's no tower in there?
I doubt it's a coincidence.
So you think when we get to Jotunheim, we might find giants there?
Anything's possible.
My hands are so sweaty I can barely grip the bow.
Well, my nose itches.
Found the next sword.
Ready?
Right.
Oh, you met the boy, of course.